It's not the version Fairport Convention, but thank you. All of you wild myself has done, being all in the month of May, when I was pressed by a sea captain, a privateer to trade. To the East Indies we were bound, to plunder the raging main, and as many as a brave and gallant ship we sent to a watery grave. The Freeport needed steer, our provisions to renew. When we descried a boat that a war sailed 3 feet to our two, she fired across our bow, heave to and don't refuse. Surrender now unto my command, or else your lives you'll lose. Captain was wounded with the sword, and so were the rest of his men. Our mainmast rigging lay scattered on the dock, so we were obliged to give in. Were spattered with blood, and a cannon did loudly roar, and a thousand times I wished myself at home, all alone with my Polly on the shore. She's a tall and a slender girl, with a dark and a roving eye, and here am I, a bleeder on the deck, and for her sweet sake I die. Farewell, my family and friends, likewise my body too. I never would have crossed the salt sea so wide if I'd have been ruled by you. And no.